Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Settle down, kid. No need to throw your bag. Hey, get that back, get that back.
Good job, John! Good job, Trent! It's alright, good job, Trent, keep working! Shake it off, shake it off!
This can go even farther forward, I just adjusted. Don't rip on another team. I mean, they might every once in a while, but it's not constant. I'm like, oh, you know, I kick a ball. Oh,
I
see. How many shots do we have? And one keeper save. That kind of tells us that we don't put it on the frame. Oh, come on, just shoot that. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's in. Oh, it's in. Times 1816.
Here. For you, 12 hours. Goal by Zach Schoon. Assist goes to Zach Peterson.
Of course, he called it. He saw it. It's not even calling it, actually. Oh, where's the call? Oh, was out. Gone in and looked at the, like, done the tour? Well, then no wonder why they're calling you. You don't want to do the tour? You don't want to go to Calvin? At least you're doing that show.
In for life and number 16, yeah. Noah Peterson. Number 11, Jared Murphy.
Oh, no. hard.
Oh man, I'm just playing. At least I'm not missing players.
It looked like it bounced off Kuhn.
He's at the 10. He's at the 5.
Touchdown. Oh, oh, oh! Oh, oh man!
Man, there was like no room to report.
Savage.
Times 18-20.
No, it wasn't, because that's a goal kick.
No. Really?
Yeah, that was a goal kick.
It went off the goalie's knee into the goal.
Apparently it was out before then.
Or it could, no.
That wasn't a goal kick, that was a penalty. Because that wasn't on the line. That kick was
in for Kingsley, number 8, James Joyce, and number 24, Cole Soldano. In for Lennington, number 17, Caleb Schoon.
Called before he shot it, so that wasn't a goal.
Goal by Zach Schoon. Assist goes to Luke Snyder.
Against us. He was wrapped around Ben's leg. Oh, he is.
Nice ball.
Yeah, definitely a nice ball. Kicked out. All the parents like, nice ball. Yeah. Uh-oh. Now the camera won't wait anymore. The camera makes it look like there's like this thin layer of frost on the ground. You're a terrible commentator.
I mean, commentators are supposed to be neutral parties. Here they come again.
Yeah.
Goal by Zach Schoon.
Again.
Yeah!
Oh my goodness.
Goal by Zach Schoon, assist goes to Noah Peterson. In for Kingsley, number 28, John Hartman.
What? Still 50 and a half minutes left. Yeah. I think on the district you can. We have to get 8. So we just gotta keep doing what we just did. Like, right off the bat. Split the defense. Oh, man. Oh, man. Do it. Shoot it!
Yeah. Oh, man! Goal by Zach Schoon with assist from Caleb Schoon.
That's another one, guys. Dude,
we have 3 goals
within 1 minute.
Top shooter.
Holy crap, man. Go hard.
Hey, Caleb!
Actually, no, it's not.
Trevor C. Christian won 6 over Mason County Central.
Yeah. Dude, a JV could probably understand your plans, even though there's no mercy in your plans. They'll find a way to do it. They'll find a way. Oh my god. Come on, do it again. Losing our thunder. Such sweet. Oh, sir. You call that? Come on. How rude. Yeah, I bet they're really trying that. Oh, where do you keep it in? Except the mess it up, Jordan. Oh, come on, mate.
In for Lennington, number 13, Will Fuelling.
Ooh, come on, mate.
Do districts go away
after me? No. Because I know we have practice. Do we have practice tomorrow? No, actually, I think they go every day. It's just different teams play. Since we're hosting, we're going to have a ton of teams here. Oh, come on. Sink it.
Goal by Noah Peterson.
Thank you.
the dance? What? You know, I kind of avoided the dance room, but I was in there for once in a while. Allie and I kind of just sat at the tables that were out in the hallway. Because, get it. Oh, just, oh yeah. Just carry it, just carry it. Just carry it. Just carry it. Also, wait.
In for Kingsley, number 25. Charlie Lint, in for Lenten, number 19. Noah Dotson.
Coach, go back. There's still 10.5 minutes. Get the ball back. Come on. Broken ankles. Oh, is it? Okay.
Okay.
It's over. Start going. It's a corner.